Hello children, today I want you to meet a girl. Her name is Emma and she wants to be your friend. Will you be her friend? Very good. Let's see what she has to say. Hello friends, my name is Emma. Today I want you to meet my family. In my family, I have mother, father, elder brother, and a baby sister, including me. Do you want to meet my family? Let's say hello to everybody.
He is my father.
His name is Pankaj. He is an engineer. He helps me with my studies. I call him Daddy. She is my mother. Her name is Aditi. She is a teacher. She loves me a lot and takes care of me. I call her mommy.
He is my elder brother.
His name is Rahul. He is 7 years old. We go to school together. I call him Bhaiya. She is my baby sister. Her name is Priya. She is 2 years old. She loves to play with all of us. Friends, would you like to visit my house? Awesome! Let's go and see what everybody is doing. Where is everybody? I don't see Mama anywhere. Where is she? Oh, my brother is not feeling well today. He is sick. He needs some medicine and good care. Let's see, where is Mama and Papa? Mama has gone out to get fruits and vegetables for everybody. Fruits and vegetables are good for our health. They make us strong. Papa is making soup for my brother so that he feels better. It smells yummy. As Mama Papa are busy, so let me play with my baby sister. I will help her ride her cycle. So you see, friends, I love my family. We take care of each other, we love each other, and we help each other. Bye-bye for now. So did you see, children, how Emma helps everybody in the family and her family takes care of each other? I'm sure in our family also, we help each other and everybody helps us in lots of things. Families are very important. As I told earlier, we should help each other, love each other, respect our elders, and always listen to what Mama Papa says. See you in the next class. Bye.